We are at a crossroads, a serious crossroads. Our culture, our economy, and life as we know it is at risk. Our war survivors have now waited 12 more years for help with reparations, for promises that have been given time and time again. Our seniors, our veterans, have been made promises time and again, and they still suffer more hardship than help.
For over 12 additional years, we have waited for help with the repercussions, the all-consuming compact. How much more time are all of us willing to give?
Mandates are being imposed on us right now by an uninformed U.S. Congress and implemented without the benefit of any of our thoughts or input. Talks up representation. What are we going to do about it? We need a representative that isn't just going to take a seat at the table. This representative has to be a force at that table. Every single minute we have is a gift from God. What we choose to do with it is our gift to Him. I am confident that together we can achieve great things. The choices will have to be made. Please choose this November to make your voices count. Choose to take back your futures. God's time is now. I am tomorrow, and I hear you, and I humbly ask for your vote.